غرباء 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 غرباء.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، الحمد لله رب العالمين، والعاقبة للمتقين، ولا عدوان إلا على الظالمين. وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له، وأشهد أن نبينا محمدًا عبد الله ورسوله، صلى الله عليه وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. أما بعد، السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Brothers in Islam, أين وقفنا؟ At which page did we stop? The 13th chapter, isn't it? صفحة page 287 287 we remind نذكر الإخوة we remind the brothers نذكر الإخوة بالمفردات with the vocabulary التي قمنا بترجمتها أخيرا that we translated أخيرا lastly لا تفعل صوت كثير أخ أنس قليل فقط ها؟ يريد after me أيها الإخوة اقرأوا يفتح يقيم يغادر يفقد تذكرة تذاكر المطار فندق حقيبة الخطوط السعودية الخطوط الإندونيسية تأشيرة الخروج تأشيرة الدخول قادم السعودية ماليزيا كشمير إندونيسيا بنغلاديش. طيب. You have five brothers. عندنا خمسة إخوة. وعندنا we have خمسة أسطر. Five lines. Five brothers and five lines. أخ عادل. You do the سطر الأول بالترجمة with translation. And the brothers always with the pencil with them because you never know. عليكم السلام ورحمة الله. Always the pencil with you. القلم في يدك. What's القلم في يدك? The pen in your hand. القلم في يدك in your hand. نعم. ما شاء الله. You heard, brother. يفتحو, he opens. You have all the. If you don't know translation, you write. Eh? MashaAllah. Okay. يقيم, he stays.
يغادرو, he departs.
يغادرو, he departs.
يفقدو, he lost.
He loses. It's present tense. Eh? يفقد. You have to put سكون on the فا to make it easier for yourself. يفقد. So a circle round above the فا. يفقد. He loses. Okay. But the thing he mentioned, the past tense, that is فقد. He lost. فقد. we did in the text, فقدت حقيبتي. I lost my bag. فقدت حقيبتي. طيب. ما اسمك؟ كاشف. السطر الثاني. What's السطر الثاني؟ Second line. What's السطر الثاني؟ طيب بسم الله. No, that's wrong. هذا خطأ. What's هذا خطأ? This is wrong. تذكرة is a ticket. Okay, change the write down. You have pencil? Okay, write down. Ticket. Yeah, it's not تذاكرون, it's تذاكرو. Because this is an exception rule. So you remove one Dhamma. If you have wrote two Dhamma. So تذاكرو is tickets. What's تذاكرو? Tickets. How do you say تذاكرو is the plural of تذكرتون in Arabic? نعم. You say تذاكرو جمع تذكرة. So very easy. تذاكرو جمع تذكرة. What's that? تذاكر is the plural of تذكرة. What's جمع? Plural. And that's why we say صلاة الجماعة. You know, in the masjid, we pray جماعة, group. No, that's airport. But I don't see you write the translation. You always have to write, okay? Always write. Because you might think I will remember it, but when you go home, you forget. Yes, Fundukun is hotel. If you look outside the Masjid al-Haram in Mecca, and even Medina, you see everywhere on the top of the building, you know, the... How do you say? The signs, eh? Funduk. Funduk. So if you don't know what that is. But Fundukun is hotel. And the plural is Fanadiq. طيب, you do next. Yes, حقيبة باك. Saudi Airlines. Repeat in Arabic. Indonesia. Indonesia. Sin. Sinatza. Yes. Indonesian Airlines. Yes. Ta'shiratul Khuruj is exit visa. But you know, the Saudi Airlines, its name is also like that. That's the name of it, Indonesian Airlines. But you don't have Indonesian Airlines with that name. Their airlines is Garuda. Garuda Airlines. Then you have also Merpati. It's also Indonesian, but not with that name. Don't say, where can I buy a ticket for Indonesian Airlines? It's not, they have their names. Okay? طيب, what is تأشيرة الخروج? Only the أخ? Exit visa. طيب, أبو بكر? تأشيرة الدخول, وعليكم السلام ورحمة الله وبركاته. Entry visa. قادم arriving. It's not a past tense. So, you say, أنا قادم من بغداد. I'm arriving from Baghdad. But if you say past tense, I arrived, قدمتُ. قدمتُ من تركيا. قدمتُ من. But this is even not a this is not a verb. This is a noun. This is what? A noun. Arriving. السعودية. Saudi Arabia. Malaysia. نعم. You see, Saudi Arabia, Saudi Arabia, Allahumma barik, a very, very big country. How many kilometers is between Mecca and Riyadh? 1,200. Between Mecca and Riyadh. And there is a place in Saudi Arabia, it's been called Rub'ul Khali. The empty quarter. Quarter of the country, empty. Desert. Maybe too hard to live there. Rub'ul Khali. Empty. Only maybe camels, lizards, scorpions. No, you focus on the class, inshallah. So, Rub'ul Khali is the empty quarter that is in Saudi Arabia. So it's a very, very big country. طيب. You can live there. Maybe you have nomads. You know nomads. They stay there for a while and then they go with the tent. نعم. أخ عبد الحي. Yes. Yes, Kashmir is Kashmir. Yes. Indonesia.
Indonesia.
Yes.
Indonesia. Bangladesh is my
home. MashaAllah. You're from Dhaka or from. Okay, MashaAllah. MashaAllah. طيب. Have you done the next tadrib? Abu Bakr. You sit in other place. It's better. It's better for yourself. It's a brotherly advice. Advice of a brother. You sit somewhere else. You come near Baba. And Kashif, you sit also somewhere else. You sit there. No, not there. What do I say? Where should we put Kashif? You sit there. It's better. Some brothers, they get very quick distracted. Eh? It's not good. Yes, there is good. And most important, what I want you to do in the class, Kashif, is write the words that you don't know. Always the pen in the hand, okay? Because then when you go home, you can learn it. This tadrib al-awwal, tadrib al-thani, tadrib al-thalith. I give you 4 minutes. أعطيك أربع دقائق. لحلها to make it. أولا, first of all, قبل الكتابة, before writing, قبل الكتابة. We go through the تدريب, not through the answers, but through the what they want you to do. صل بين المفرد والجمع. ما معنى صل? Join or match. بين, between. المفرد, the single form. Very important, this مفرد is a word you have to learn. يحمك الله. What's al-mufrad? Single. Wal-jama' and the plural. So now you know what al-mufrad is. Now you know what al-jama' is. Turn that paper. Nah. Sorry? vocabulary, mufradat. Yes. That's vocabulary. But mufrad, if you say mufrad, is single. Yughadiru, he leaves. It's present tense. He does not leave, yes. طيب. تغادر, you leave. Or she. Because you and she is same. طيب. Brothers, we go to the تدريب الثاني. What is اختار? What's اختار, brothers? Choose. From اختيار, choosing. What's اختار? This is order. اختار, and if you say to a person in your home, you have different types of food. اختار, choose. Okay? اختار. اختار كلها. Choose all of it. اختار الكلمة المناسبة. اختار الكلمة المناسبة is choose the correct word. What's الكلمة, brothers? The word. طيب. التدريب الثالث. صل بين الكلمتين. What's the صل? Match بين between الكلمتين. The two words. لتصبح so it becomes تعبيرا مناسبا. It becomes يعني a correct phrase. Okay. طيب بسم الله. You start now إن شاء الله. ابدأوا الآن. What's ابدأوا الآن? Start now. This I just read now the third one. So you focus with us. Okay. التدريب الأول. We're going to match it, inshallah. Market, sorry. التدريب الأول. تفضل أخ طيب. The letters. واحد ها. Brothers. واحد ها. اثنان جيم. ثلاثة دال. أربعة. أربعة ألف. خمسة واو. ستة با. أحسنت. Very good. Very well done. اثنان كاشف. يريد الجملة. يريد the sentence. واحد يقيم. Yes. يقيم في فندق. Translation. ترجمة. No. He stays. In a hotel. Fees in a. نعم في الحقيبة جواز سفر. In the bag is a passport, right? جواز سفر is passport. But you can also say في الحقيبة الطعام. In the bag is food. But we are talking about the subject of passports, so that's why it might be the correct opinion. تغادر الطائرة المطار. What's that? No. The airplane, the طائرة, departs. تغادر, right. Departs from the airport. Not from the house. But some have private airplane. Some have private. But normally, what's تغادر? Departs. The airplane departs from the مطار. From the airport. نعم. Focus. Put the book close to you. لون الحقيبة أسود.
The color of the bag is red.
أسود is that red? The color of the bag is أسود. أسود is what? Black. Write down. And the last, الأخير. افتح. No. افتح is open. It's an order verb. افتح is what? Open. نعم. Open this bag. This is order verb. فعل أمر. Open. افتح. If you say افتح, it's like with exclamation mark. Command. افتح هذه الحقيبة. Open this bag. أكاشف. I see you every time looking to the مفردات, the vocabulary to take the meanings of these words. That means that you have to learn them at home. Okay? Then you don't have to look back to the vocabulary, what the meaning is, okay? So you have a lot to do, inshallah, okay? This week. You learn these words, you learn all the words you have done before, okay? Jait, but alhamdulillah, you have done well. Akhbaba, التدريب الثالث. نعم, رحلة سعيدة. ما معنى هذا؟ Happy journey. نعم. Happy journey.
إقامة طيبة. Have a good stay.
Yes. Have a good stay. Have a nice stay.
عمرة مقبولة. عمرة accepted.
Yes. يعني this is like a دعاء. Allah give you an accepted umrah. يحمك الله. يهديكم الله ويصلح بالكم. يهديكم الله ويصلح بالكم. Yes. عمرة مقبولة, an accepted umrah. تأشيرة الدخول, entry visa. الآن أيها الإخوة, عندنا مفردات إضافية. We have what? Extra vocabulary. بمعنى, that means we have to learn some extra words next to the words of the مفردات we have done before. Alhamdulillah, it's only four words now. But they're so important. Kashif, you do your hand there. First, أولاً, انظر واستمع وأعد. So you have to do أعد. What means you have to repeat. شمال. شرق. جنوب. غرب. شمال. شرق. جنوب. غرب. شمال. غرب. جنوب. شرق. Now you know, inshallah. أولا, first of all, with the pencil with you, because with vocabulary you always have to have the pencil, even if you know it, just to be sure. Shamal is north. Shamal is north. You know, north, south. Naam, we're going to talk about that. Shamal is what? North. Let me tell you something. If you just say north, it's shamalun with two dhamma. But when you say north Africa, north England, then it gets only one dhamma. If you connect it, if you connect it to something, north of what? You know? North Birmingham. It gets just only shamalu. But if you If you put, brothers, this is golden rule. You have to write it in your own words. How to, you know, in a way you can understand it. When you go home, you understand it. I don't dictate you, but the smart student, he takes the word of the teacher and make it short in his own, in his own way, in a few words. When it's alone, it's with tanween. When it's alone, it's with tanween. But when it's connected to a word, North Africa, and it's not only with this, it's with all four of them, all these four words. When they're alone, they're two Dhamma. When they get linked to a word like North America, then it's only get one Dhamma. Okay, brothers? That's first. Shamalun means north. Shamalun means north. I don't want to make you confused, but I have to tell you one thing. If this sheen, what kind of haraka, what kind of shekel has the sheen? What do you see upon it? Fatha. When you put a kasra, it has a total different meaning. And that is left. When you put a kasra beneath the sheen, it gets the meaning left, shimal. The Prophet ﷺ said, لا تأكلوا بالشمال فإن الشيطان يأكل بالشمال. Authentic hadith. لا تأكلوا بالشمال. Don't eat with shimal. This is not north, shimal. Shimal is with kasra. What is shimal? وأصحاب الشمال ما أصحاب الشمال. يحمك الله. يعني أصحاب الشمال, the people of the hellfire. أصحاب اليمين, the Muslims. أصحاب الشمال, the people of the hellfire. So brothers, شمال, شمال with كسرة is left. شمال is north. Is there a question about شمال? Okay. شمال is north. ثانيا, secondly, شرق. شرق is east. شرق is east. Okay. شمال شرق, شمال شرق, نعم, شمال شرق الهند, شمال شرق, this north east. But brothers, شرق, شرق, you put two dhamma. شرق means east. But when it gets linked to another country, like east Afghanistan, it gets one dhamma. شرق. And you might hear, لعلك سمعت, you might hear many times, الشرق الأوسط, you know, in the newspapers, Middle East, you know, Middle East, you know where Saudi Arabia is, and Yemen, الشرق الأوسط, because الأوسط means middle. You want me to write it? Middle East, you know, you heard in England many times, Middle East. الشرق الشرق. Somebody asks, where do you live? You say, I live in the Sharq al-Awsat, in the Middle East. I want to live in the Sharq al-Awsat. I want to live in the Middle East. الشرق الأوسط, Middle East. طيب أيها الإخوة, what is شرق?
East.
Then we have جنوب. جنوب is south. جنوب is south. And that's why South Africa is Janubu Afrika. And now you have Janub Sudan. You know, north is split, Sudan, north-south. So they say Shamal Sudan and Janub السودان. What's جنوب السودان؟ South Sudan. جنوب. Say جنوب. جنوب south. Don't say جنوب. That's different story. What is جنوب؟ جنوب is a state. You are in a situation where you're not allowed to pray in. Junubun. Junubun is, how you say, in a respected manner. And after approaching your wife, you're in a situation of junub. Yes, you have to make ghusl. What means junub? You have to make ghusl and then you can pray. Okay? Junub. So say janub. You have to be clear with the tongue. Janub. بجانبك أو بجانبك بجانبك. الجانب is the your next to you. Okay. So what is south, brothers? جنوب. And that's why they say here in England there are many South Asians. But that has a name. You know, in Arabic, if you translate that, you know, people from like Pakistan, India, Bangladesh, maybe Sri Lanka. How do you say that? No. That is South Asia. They say Janub, Janub Sharq Asia. Janub Sharq Asia. Southeast Asia. But was that Indonesia? I'm now. No. It's correct what I said. Wallahu alam. You have Sharq Asia, that is East Asia, that's Indonesia, Malaysia, and Brunei, and those. That's Sharq Asia. But Janub Sharq, South East, that's where the, you know, India is, and Pakistan, and so forth. Last thing, ayyuhal ikhwa, is Gharb. Gharb is West. Gharb is what? West. That's why they say he lives in the Gharb. In Bilad al-Gharb. Bilad is the plural of Balad. Balad is one country, Bilad is countries. He lives in the Bilad al-Gharb, in the western countries. Okay? And from that to Gharb, the word Maghrib comes. And Maghrib is also West. That's why Morocco is in West Africa, the last country in the West. Next to it's only ocean, Atlantic Ocean, and so now.
Is there a reason why they're listening? Any reason?
No. Allah taught all the languages. He gave all the languages. So he is the one that decide that Shamal is north, Janub is south. Okay. وعلم آدم الأسماء كلها. He taught Adam all the words, all the names. So brothers, شمال is north, شرق is east, جنوب is south, غرب is west. Okay, who can say with closing his book without looking now more? شمال.
Janub.
Gharb. Mashallah. Now only translation you missed. Yes.
Shamal. Shamal, north. Sharq, east. Janub, south. Gharb, west.
West. Allahumma barik. Abu Bakr.
Shamal, south. Janub, Shamal is north. Sharq is east. Janub is south.
Janub, yes. West. And inshallah, I hope you know it till next week, because now it's fresh in the mind. Yes, شمالنا. نعم. طيب أيها الإخوة. I give you أعطيك أعطيكم I give you lot أعطيكم أربع دقائق even خمسة دقائق maybe. لماذا؟ Because of these two تدريبs. التدريب الأول and التدريب الثاني. Listen brothers. If you don't listen good, you make all of them wrong. We see here, انظر إلى الصورة. يعني you have to look to the picture. وأكمل الجملة and complete the جملة, the sentence, بالكلمة المناسبة with the correct word. Now, we have here, عندنا كم صورة? How many pictures? خمس صور. Say five pictures. خمس صور. صور is pictures. One picture is صورة. So, المسجد is from the school, from the madrasa. What do we put here in the blank? شرق. نعم. المسجد شرق المدرسة. What means that? The masjid is east from the school because the school is in the middle. So where is the masjid? East. Okay? شرق المدرسة. Listen good. I say شرق المدرسة. Because now it's linked. شرق is not a word on its own. It's مضاف إليه. It's east of the. You start now, brothers. The first tadrib, you complete it now. Brothers, you do the first tadrib. Bismillah. مضاف مضاف إليه. And that's why the first has only one dhamma. And the second tadrib, stop with writing, brothers. أكمل الفراغة بالجهة المناسبة. What's أكمل الفراغ? Complete the gap. أكمل الفراغ. You see gap. بالجهة المناسبة. With the correct direction. What's الجهة? Direction. Okay. جهة is direction. So الأردن, Jordan, you know the country Jordan, is where from مكة المكرمة? You write that. Okay brothers? Okay بسم الله. انتهيت. That's I finished. انتهيت. انتهيت from the exercise. What do you say? انتهيت من التدريب. I finished from the two exercises. We have done two. انتهيت من التدريب من التدريبين. من التدريبين. انتهيت من التدريبين. Exercise is what? تدريب. Or تمرين. Okay? You choose one of the two. تدريب or تمرين. So انتهيت من التدريب or انتهيت من التمرين. No. Later on not. Later on they mix it. You know? Like the last one. The school is where from the market, from the souk. You have to look. So you have to be very careful. Today تراويح إن شاء الله. اللهم بارك. يرحمك الله. عبد الحق، عبد الحي، أليم، أنيق، أنيق نط، بابا، فرحان، إبراهيم، إبراهيم he gives you السلام، no, إبراهيم إبراهيم، he's in ما شاء الله، he's in مسجد الأقصى، اللهم بارك، he prayed there and he told send me message, he said tell the brothers I reached the مسجد الأقصى and I managed to pray there ما شاء الله in Palestine, so اللهم بارك. Very good news. إسماعيل حكم علي غائب، قاسم غائب، ميزان غائب، سعد غائب، سكو طيب، أبو بكر، عادل، عبد الملك، عزام، إسماعيل، أحمد، عمر، وقاص، احتشام، كاشف. طيب طيب أيها الإخوة، التدريب الأول أخ عادل. نعم، المسجد شرق المدرسة. نعم نعم، البيت شمال المدرسة. السوق
غرب المدرسة.
نعم، السوق غرب المدرسة.
المطار جنوب المدرسة.
نعم، المطار جنوب المدرسة.
المدرسة شمال المطار.
نعم، المدرسة شمال المطار.
المدرسة جنوب البيت.
المدرسة جنوب البيت. نعم، المدرسة غرب المسجد.
المدرسة شرق السوق.
نعم، المدرسة شرق السوق. من أخطأ؟ Who made the mistake؟ كم؟ How many؟ No. آه. Who made mistake؟ كم؟
All of them. I didn't run by round.
Oh. Okay. But now you know, inshallah. Okay. الحمد لله. التدريب الثاني. تفضل. الأردن. Always your pencil for the shekel. الأردن. This Jordan. الأردن. نعم. الأردن شمال مكة المكرمة. You know, we pray to the. We don't pray to the to the south, but the people in the in Jordan, because it's above Mecca. They pray southwards. Okay? We pray southeast, eh? Yes. But they pray to the south. Because Jordan is north from Mecca. Naam. Ustad, naam. Naam. Pakistan is where from Mecca? East. Pakistanu. شرق مكة المكرمة.
اليمن جنوب مكة المكرمة.
نعم. اليمن جنوب مكة المكرمة. Yes, Yemen is south of Saudi Arabia. السودان. غربو. السودان is west of مكة المكرمة. السودان غرب مكة المكرمة. التدريب الأول اقرأ عبد الحي. Next page. نعم. التراكيب النحوية. نعم. هل أنت كشميري؟ لا
أنا ماليزي. What we learn here is two things. أولا the هل for question. If you want to make question you put هل or a. You can also say أأنت كشميري or هل. Okay. A and هل both are mentioned in the Quran. And they are with the purpose of making a question. Secondly, we learn how to deny just by saying لا, no. Okay? But it's not that easy, brothers, this tadrib. It's not that easy. Because لماذا why? عندنا ضمائر مختلفة. We have different pronouns. ضمير is pronoun. We have different ضمائر. So we have now the feminine one, أنتي. So who's going to make it? أخ عبد الحي. رقم واحد. You do the questioner, you do the answer, the one that answers. ما شاء الله. هل أنت إندونيسية or إندونيسية if you stop? Are you Indonesian to a woman? هل أنت إندونيسية؟ والجواب, the answer. Yeah, after لا you stop a bit because of the فاصلة, the comma. You see the small picture, eh? تشادية. أنا تشادية. From Chad. You know Chad in Africa. It's border with Libya. But from the south. Or southeast. And there is a big border between Chad and Sudan. So brothers, she says, no, I'm Chadian. لا, أنا تشادية. أنا تشادية. Okay, brothers? You want to do two. Okay, we come back to you. Baba first. And Abu Bakr. هل هو is he Nigerian? هل هو نيجيري؟ نعم والله أعلم. نعم لا. No, he's Mauritanian. لا هو موريتاني. لا هو موريتاني. طيب ثلاثة أخ أبو بكر.
هل أنت ليبية؟
أنت أور هي؟
هل هي ليبية؟
Yes. هل هي ليبية؟
لا.
Is she Libyan؟ هل هي ليبية؟
لا. أنا
إيراني. No. If you look, if you say is she Libyan, you cannot answer with no I am. It's still with the she. Is she Libyan? No, she is. لا هي إيرانية. لا هي إيرانية. خذ كليهما. What is خذ? Take. ولد خذ كليهما. لا 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 تفتح. لا يستطيع. لا تكسر. What's don't break. لا تكسر. أنس خذ معك إلى هنا. هاتي هاتي. بس خذ كليهما. لا تفتح. اجلس. استفعل درس. استفعل درس معنا. استقرأ. هل هي ليبية؟ لا هي إيرانية. أخ عازم. لتكسر. We are number four.
هل صالح؟
Saudi.
No, it's totally wrong. You say the name of the country. What is صالح? What is صالح? It's a name of a person. A name of a prophet. What is صالح? Name of a man. So هل is صالح Saudian? How do you say that? هل صالح سعودي؟ سعودي without the L. هل صالح سعودي؟ سعودي. Is he Saudian? No, he's Qatarian or Qatari. قطري. You know with the they call it ya'u nisba. This is ya'u nisba. You know, like a country, if you say any country, I am that person, you put the ya with the shadda. And for a woman, ya with the shadda and a ta after it. I'll give you an example. Britannia, Britanniyun. مغرب المغرب مغربي كشمير كشميري you forget the يا أخ عازم okay باكستان باكستاني for a woman باكستانية the يا with the شدة for male يا with the شدة and the تال مربوطة for female طيب تفضل أخ كاشف
هل صالح البارد
What's her name? صالحة تن One moment Nobody tells صالحة تن or صالحة تو صالحة تو with one ضمة you don't say the ta if you finish the sentence with it but if it's in the middle of the beginning of the sentence you pronounce it but I just wanted to know if you know the golden rule that the feminine names all of them have only one ضمة and all the male names they have two ضمة And there are some exception rules with the male names. So it's very good just to... So Saliha too. So, and you heard this name, Emirates, you know Emirates? Al-Imarat. This is what you see here, Al-Imarat. What's Al-Imarat? Emirates. Al-Imarat. So, Hal Saliha too. No, no, you remove the L here. Just like السعودية, you remove the L. You know when you say a person, it's not, you know when a country has L. When you talk about a person, you remove the L. So, هل صالحة إماراتية, say? إماراتية. I told you with countries, female takes the ya and the tal مربوطة. إماراتية. No, she is. بحريني هي لا صالحة بحرينية I didn't know that some brothers have problem with this تدريب who has problems with it you have problem with it you have problem You have a bit maybe problem with it. عليكم السلام عليكم. You do the last one. أخ طيب. الأخير. الأخير لك. Last one is for you.
أحمد
ما شاء الله. Look. He listened to me 1 minute ago. أعطي الأخ. أعطي الأخ كاملا. لا لا ما كلاهما أعطيه
أيوة. He, the brother, طيب, he listened to me. How do I, or maybe he knew it before I told it to class. And that is that when you say a nationality of a person, Kashmiri, Saudi, you remove the Al. And that's what he did. You see Al-Hind. Al-Hind is what Al. India, Al-Hind. But he said, Hal Ahmadu. And Ahmadu, although it's a masculine name with normally two Dhamma, it's exceptional rule. Ahmadu is with one Dhamma. Hal Ahmadu Hindiyun. Very good. You remove the Al. Naam. نعم لا أحمد بنغلاديشي. You just emphasize the ya bit more. أخطيب بنغلاديشي because it has a ya, it has a shadda. التدريب الثاني أيها الإخوة. Second تدريب. Second تدريب. اقرأ بابا.
تبادل السؤال والجواب مع زميلك كما في المثال.
مع زميلك. نعم.
مع زميلك كما في المثال.
نعم. What's the translation? طيب اقرأ المثال. Read the example.
ماذا في الحقيبة؟ في الحقيبة ملابس.
Yes. ماذا في الحقيبة؟ في الحقيبة ملابس. Very important تدريب. What's ماذا في الحقيبة؟ What is in the bag? في الحقيبة ملابس. In the bag are clothes. So we see نرى, we see هنا, we see here نرى هنا, that the حرف جر, the preposition, the حرف جر has done its job with the word after it. في الحقيبة T, you know, the preposition, you get كسر after it, but that does not mean that the word after that is also with kasra. I mean, the preposition, the word after it gets kasra, but the word after the word with the kasra just stays normal with the dhamma, goes back to the root. Who understood what I said? What did I say? Kasra, yes. But the word after that, that has no, the harf jar has no effect upon it. And that's malabisu. You repeat, Abu Bakr, what did I say? Tfadal. Yes. 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 Good. Akh, mashallah, Kashif, you do also then the first surah. As-surah al-ula, the first picture. Yes. Mada fil matbakhi. What's that? What is in the kitchen? Mada fil matbakhi. Yes, في المطبخ أطباق. What's that? In the kitchen are dishes. اللهم بارك. الآن الأخ عبد الحق.
ماذا في الثلاجة؟
Yes, always this thalajat has a shadda on the lamb. So you can put a small shadda. You can put a shadda on the lamb because there is no shadda there on the lamb. في الثلاجتي. You have to emphasize the lamb. في الثلاجتي. Oh yeah. ماذا في الثلاجتي?
ماذا في الثلاجتي? What is in the fridge?
Yes, what is in the fridge? Yes. في الثلاجة فاكهة.
In the fridge, there is fruit.
Yes, in the fridge there is fruit. Okay, أخ أبو بكر.
ماذا في الغرفة؟
ماذا في الغرفة؟
في الغرفة أثاث.
في الغرفة أثاث. What's the translation?
What is in the room?
What is in the room?
In the room there is furniture.
Yes, ما شاء الله. In the room there is furniture. تفضل. ماذا في المكتبة؟ What's in the library? في المكتبة كتب. What's that? In the library there are books. نعم. عبد الحي. ماذا في الحقيبة؟ في الحقيبة تذاكر. What's the meaning? What's in the bag? What's in the حقيبة? The bag? Yes, in the bags, in the bag are tickets. تذاكر is the plural of تذكرة. So tickets. أخ بابا. نعم ماذا في السيارة؟ في السيارة قمصان. What is in the car? Not tops. قمصان is the plural of قميص. Shirts. What's قمصان? Shirts. Is the plural of قميص. What means shirt? اقرأ أخ عادل التدريب الثالث. Next page. نعم. Focus with me, brothers. Exchange. You translate.
Exchange the question and answers.
The question and the answer.
With your classmate.
نعم.
Like in example.
طيب. المثال.
من أين أنت قادم؟
من أين أنت قادم؟
أنا قادم من بنغلاديش.
نعم. أنا قادم من بنغلاديش. Translation. Yes, from where are you coming?
I am coming from Bangladesh.
I am coming from Bangladesh. طيب, the first surah لك. لك, نعم.
من أين أنت قادم؟
And here is the trick, brothers. من أين أنت قادمة؟ Brothers, this is female. قادم is for male. So you write with the first picture, you write قادمة with the, which ta? Look here. قادمتون. You write it like this, brothers. قائمتون. This is female arriving. قادمون, male. So you say, أنا قادمون. If you are male, أنا قادمون. أنت قادمون. هو قادمون. But أنت قادمتون. هي قادمتون. Female arriving. Okay, brothers? من أين أنت قادمتون؟ You do the first picture, eh? Yes, من إندونيسيا. من إندونيسيا, sorry. من إندونيسيا. أنا قادمة من إندونيسيا. من إندونيسيا, sorry. السورة الثانية, أخ طيب. نعم. من أين هو قادم؟ Where is he arriving from?
أنا قادم من...
No, you know the هو.
هو قادم.
Yes, you repeat it. هو قادم من؟
قادم من
Yes, من ماليزيا. جيد. أخ كاشف. هي is it قادم or قادمة؟ Yes, من أين هي قادمة؟ She's arriving from. هي قادمة. السعودية. من السعودية. Say من السعودية. So you put a dhamma on the عين. من السعودية. She's arriving from Saudi Arabia. أخ عبد الحق. من أين؟ أحمد. Yes. من أين أحمد قادم؟ Where is أحمد arriving from? أحمد قادم.
أحمد قادم من ليبيا.
Yes. أحمد قادم من ليبيا. تفضل أخ أبو بكر.
من أين فاطمة قادمة؟
من أين فاطمة قادمة؟
أين أنا
فاطمة. Yes. Female name. قادمة. He said قادمة. Yes, من أين فاطمة قادمة؟ It's this one. I said قائمة. قادمة. Sorry. قادمة. Oh, you wrote it like this. No. I made a mistake. قائمة is standing. Female standing. What is male standing? قائم. Because I did not do the dal here. I gave you total wrong meaning. Subhanallah. What is qa'imun? Standing. No, I'm like in the Quran. Qa'imun yusalli fil mihrab. Okay. Qa'imun standing. Brothers, what's qa'imun? Standing, male. Qa'imatun standing, female. But I made a mistake. And it took a long time before somebody. So this easy mistake to see. Qadimatun. Sorry, Qadimatun. This is female arriving. What is male arriving? Qadimun. Brothers? Brothers, look one more time here. Qadimun. Qadimun is male arriving. Qadimatun, female arriving. Tfadl. Not Anna. We're talking about Fatima. Fatimatu. Qadimatun. Mose is a banana. Not Mose. Mauritania. Mauritania is beneath Morocco. Country beneath Morocco. And next to Mali. Mauritania. A lot of people go there to learn Arabic. Mauritania is very strong in Arabic. Yes. From Mauritania. And if you want to know about Mauritania, on YouTube, you find few clips of brother Abu Tawba, who talked about his life in Mauritania and how they studied there. Who have seen those clips? You've seen? You've seen? Very nice. About the life in Mauritania, the sabr you need to live there in some areas. If somebody find the link, we can put it here. Okay? Tfadal. من أين سلمان قادم؟
هو سلمان قادم من تشاد.
نعم، سلمان قادم من تشاد or تشاد. Like you know, all the male names have normally two dhamma. But if the male name end on alif and noon, then it has only one dhamma. That's why it's only one dhamma here. سلمان and سليمان. Alif Noon, if a word ends on it, a name ends on it. التدريب الرابع, brothers in Islam, تبادل السؤال والجواب مع زميلك كما في المثال. You listen to the مثال. هل الحجز, who still know what the حجز is? Who don't know anymore? Yeah, the booking. هل الحجز is the booking or the reservation على الخطوط السعودية is the reservation on the Saudi Airlines لا الحجز على الخطوط الإندونيسية no the booking the reservation is on the Saudi Airlines so when you call a company in Arabic country you know like airline company and they sell different tickets for different airlines, they might ask you, هل الحجز, your booking that you made, is on the Saudi Airlines, على الخطوط السعودية, then you have to say no, it's on that or that airlines. So what's الحجز? الحجز is the booking, reservation. It's not only airlines. It can be for the train. It can be for the bus. It can be for many many things. الحجز, yes. الحجز is reservation. So, السورة الأولى تفضل أخ عادل. نعم. هل الحجز على الخطوط النيجيرية؟ لا الحجز على الخطوط الموريتانية الموريتانية سوري الموريتانية تفضل خاسر
هل الحجز على الخطوط
المالية لا
الحجز على
شية. So, هل الحجز على الخطوط الماليزية؟ لا الحجز على الخطوط البنغلاديشية. تفضل أخ عبد الحي. نعم هل الحجز على الخطوط الليبية؟ شدة نعم. نعم لا الحجز على الخطوط التشادية تشاد from تشاد country in Africa تمر بوطة and the ياود الشدة all have ياء ياود الشدة and تمر بوطة because الخطوط is object what is plural So it gets a feminine form. That's why. نعم. هل الحجز على الخطوط القطرية is the booking for the reservation on the Qatari Airlines? You have to put a shadow on the meme of Oman, this country, Oman. This has a shadow on the meme. العمانية. نعم. أيها الإخوة، التدريب الخامس and السادس. السادس is quite long to make, but الحمد لله, we have no other choice than to make it now. We start with التدريب الخامس. I think you need 3 or 4 minutes for that, because you have to match. سل بين السؤال والجواب. Match between the question and the answer. The problem is, when you don't read good, you make one mistake, you make automatically two mistakes, because it's a match thing. So you read good. أي خدمة. So then you're going to look which one is with it, and so forth and so on. But the تدريب السادس is different. ضع أسئلة للإجابات التالية. What's ضع أسئلة؟ Put questions. What's ضع أسئلة؟ Put questions للإجابات التالية. For the following answers. إجابات. It's just like أجوبة. Answers. Following answers. So, where is the answer? هذه هي تذكرتي. This is my ticket. So what do you think that they ask from you? أين تذكرتك؟ Yes. أين تذكرتك؟ This one we give you for free. أين تذكرتك؟ Where is your ticket? Yes, that's the answer. But you have to put the question. And that's what we gave now. أين تذكرتك؟ Where is your ticket? So the second one, لون حقيبتي أخضر. The color of my bag is green. So now you're going to make these two tadribs. The fifth tadrib and the sixth tadrib. Inshallah, in this class, we're going to mark them both. Inshallah. طيب بسم الله. Who needs a ruler? Ruler is very important. You want ruler? Okay. طيب إخوان. We're going to mark the tadrib الخامس. التدريب الخامس. Are the words that are difficult to understand? Any words? خدمة. أي خدمة. Any service. أي means any or which. Literally it means which. Service. خدمة. Okay. واحد. You tell me the letters. أي الإخوة. أي حرف. Which letter. واحد. واحد جيم برادس. واحد جيم. Which one you want to say? No, it's not دال. You know دال starts with نعم. You don't say with any surface. Yes. You know any surface. If you say one is dal, then what is two? Two is dal. هل لديك حجز؟ نعم لدي حجز. Do you have a booking? Yes, I have a booking. Yes. هل لديك حجز؟ نعم لدي. لدي. So brothers, واحد جيم. واحد brothers جيم. اثنان. What do we say? اثنان دال. اثنان دال. Then we go to ثلاثة. What do you have? ثلاثة brothers. نعم ثلاثة سواو. I think everybody is ثلاثة واو. أربعة brothers. أربعة ألف. And خمسة. خمسة ها. And ستة. ستة is با. And سبعة. سبعة is طا. not ta but ta. And ثمانية أيها الإخوة. ثمانية يا. تسعة زا. وعشرة عشرة حا. إحدى عشرة لام. إثنى عشرة ميم. ثلاثة عشرة نون. والأخير last one كاف. Last one is كاف. طيب التدريب السادس أيها الإخوة, the sixth تدريب. Like I see some have mashallah made it all. Maybe the answers are different, maybe. الأجوبة تختلف. تفضل واحد. أين تذكرتك؟ Brothers, واحد is أين تذكرتك؟ And because I have told that already, you do the الثاني also.
ما لون حقيبتك؟
ما لون حقيبتك؟ ما لون حقيبتك؟ Okay. What is the color of your back? ما لون حقيبتك؟ طيب ثلاثة. You made it? Okay. نعم. Very easy. هل لديك, do you have تأشيرة دخول? هل لديك تأشيرة دخول? Do you have an entry visa? أربعة, تفضل. Let me see. أربعة. من أين أنت قادم? Very good. من أين أنت قادم? And then خمسة, أخبابا. ماذا في الحقيبة؟ نعم. ما is, you can say ما is also what, but like ما اسمك with what's your name. But here it's ماذا في الحقيبة. والله أعلم. ستة, أخ أبو بكر. You didn't do that one. You did seven. Okay, we come back to you. أخ عبد الحق, you have six. You say, is the booking? No, it's not that way. هل لديك حجز إلى الرياض? That's the correct answer. The answer is, نعم لدي حجز إلى الرياض. Yes, I have a booking. لدي, yes, I have. حجز, a booking to Riyadh. So the question is, do you have a booking to Riyadh? And that is, هل لديك حجز إلى الرياض? نعم. سبعة, أخ أبو بكر. هل أنت سعودي؟ لا, أنا هندي. Very good. أخ كاشف. نعم. You didn't do that one. أي خدمة أريد تأكيد الحجز. But I have done. ماذا تريد? What do you want? I want. أريد تأكيد الحجز. Okay. You try to use the same verb if possible. Because I want is أريد. So the question will be, what do you want? ماذا تريد? أريد تأكيد الحجز. I want to confirm. I want to confirm the booking. The last two, inshallah, before we stop. You do? Yes. I have done لماذا أنت قادم. Who have done that one? لماذا أنت قادم. Why did you come? Four. Yes. أنا قادم للزيارة. I'm arriving for a visit. I'm coming for a visit. The last one, أيها الإخوة, تفضل. متى ستغادر الطائرة؟ When does the airplane departs? ستغادر الطائرة الساعة الثالثة عصرا, 3 o'clock عصر time. سبحانك اللهم وبحمدك, أشهد أن لا إله إلا أنت, أستغفرك وأتوب إليك. And see you next week, inshallah. غرباء غرباء